Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand, I don't think this rain's going to let up.
He's got his shot off now. Still a chance to take the lead. And in he goes with a tackle. And Johnson. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. Time for goal! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Christian Tiefert. Into the attacking third. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. That would be a throw. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The shot's up! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. In with a chance.
Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
It was good progress with this attack. Stopped emphatically, just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Good forward play from them.
That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner. The ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Arfield to Johnson, attacking well here. Chance for the cross. Cross is blocked there by the defender. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Here's a chance to attack. Through pass. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Shots on here.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
You can only put it behind for the corner. And in he goes with the tackle. And the cross coming in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Could be dangerous. Probing away. Trying to find
this with a chance to go into the lead now.
On the front foot now. They've got a corner. Hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
He's made the save.
Here's Junior Hoylett. Good challenge. Good position. They've worked this. It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that. It's the free kick now. Just off target from the free kick.
Well, it looked quite spectacular, but I think the keeper was always comfortable there.
And the board shows 3 added minutes. A good man. attacking now. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, this rain is unrelenting, and I just wonder whether we're going to finish the match as we start the second half. Adler. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Put them in front. And they've scored. They've taken the lead.
And the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Well, here's the goal again. First goal of the game in this second half. David Edgar. Substitution the home side want to make. And now the shot! Christian Tifo. Shot's off! Good block. Tackle goes in. This is how they love to play on the break. Opportunity here. Shot gets blocked. They've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. It's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. And the cross comes in now. That's a throw. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills and a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. It's looking good, this move. And Johnson. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Goes for goal with a header. That'll be a corner. Surely, the equaliser. Oh, well saved.
It probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Here we are. Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Home team ready to make a change. Into the attacking third. Real opening now. Oh, it was there to equalise, but it didn't quite happen. Some facts and figures for you. Look at the shot count. Different to the goal count, isn't it?
It certainly is. I mean, the team that's winning have just been so much more clinically in front.
And he goes for goal with his head. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Attacking well here. Great passage of passing play there. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep the patience and try and fashion an opening.
Good forward play from them. Painful.
Not to be.
Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
The referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick. That's going to lead a free kick to the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Good position here. Got the tackle in. Just 1 minute left on the clock. The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
Well, that should give these players some encouragement, because they've been playing pretty well, and they just need to take the chances now.
And they've copied out. Johnson. Referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end. 1-0. Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best. Pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about, and that led to a great spectacle.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.